pictograph for the given data. The data is given below. Okay. Month. Number of computers sold. Month. June, July, August, September. Number of computers sold. In June, 300 computers are sold. Then July, 450 computers. August, 600 computers. September, 550 computers are sold in the data. Okay. Choose your own suitable scales. Draw the pictograph here. Pictograph of numbers of computers sold. Months. June, July, August, September. Number of computers sold. One computer represent 50 computers. Understood? So, first, June, month of June. How many computers were sold? 300. So, one picture represent 50 computers. So, we draw how many? 6 computers. Understood? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The 6 5s are 30. So, 300. 6 into 50, 300 computers. Understood, children? Then, the month July. How many computers were sold in July? 450. So, we draw 9 pictures, 9 computers. Okay? Here, 9. You count it. Here, 9 computers are there. Then, third one, August. How many computers are sold in August month? 600. So, we draw 12. 12 computers because 12 into 5, 50. 12 into 50 equal to how much? 600. So, we draw 12 computers here. We count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, then last one, September. How many computers are sold in September month? 550. We draw how many pictures, how many computers? We draw 11 computers because 11 5s are 55. 11 into 50, 550. So we draw 11 computers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here, the computers are drawn. Okay. Dear children, you understood the pictures? Thank you, children.